Hello everybody, welcome back. In this video, we will show how to fix your damaged hard disk. The hard disk is divided into media and board. What we call it reading write media, and it is the storage media. In some cases, in which minor damage occurs in this media with frequent use and long working hours. And this is leads to a malfunction in the operating system or a complete failure of the operating system. And when you try to install a new version of the operating system, an error message appears, showing that there is a problem with the hard disk and the install progress stops. And most of us buy a new hard disk. Is there any possibility to fix this problem? Maybe. If this happens to you, or if the hard drive starts to do errors while reading or writing. So, it's the time to do this. First, we will store a backup copy of our important file on another hard disk. This is always advice. I always mention this advice. Not only in case of damage, but we always need to make a backup copy of the important files. We will start by downloading a program. HDD low level format. It is a trial version, but we almost don't need it more than once. After download the program, install it. Run the program. And click on continue for free. And be very careful in the next steps. The interface of the program shows all the disks connected to the device. Check their names and their size very careful. And choose a hard drive to repair carefully. Here, we will try to fix the 80 GB hard disk. We choose the hard disk and press continue. A window will appear with comprehensive information confirming the hard disk you closed. From low level format tab. Initially, we will try to do a quick wipe scan from the quick wipe option. If the malfunction is fixed, it is sufficient. And if the malfunction remains, we will remove the mark of the perform a quick wipe selection. And we will do a slow wipe of media. It takes a long time, depending on the hard disk space and the capacity of the device. And you must be patient until the progress is finished. We will go on Smart tab. Here we have a detailed report of our hard disk state. Of course, in this case, the media becomes raw. The files and data were removed permanently and forever. Now you have to repartition your hard disk. Go to Control Panel. Open Computer Management. From the side menu, choose Disk Management. Then press OK. To add an MBR or Master Boot Record. Now you can repartition your hard disk. As we did it in a previous video. I will leave the video link in the description. And in the end screen of this video.